Hello, welcome to my project presentation. The title of the project is Object Measurement Detection using OpenCV. The aim of the project is to detect the measurements of the object shown in images using OpenCV. Abstract. This project presents an enhanced technique for detecting objects and computing their measurements in real time from video streams. We are going to use OpenCV library for this project. It has four stages: identifying an object. It is measured by using CANEdge detection algorithm. The morphological operators include dilation and erosion algorithm to close gaps between edges. Next, find and sort counters and measuring the dimensions of the objects. The proposed system has 98% success rate. Introduction. To calculate the size of each object, firstly we need to determine the reference object. The dimensions of the reference object will be used to calculate the size of the object. The reference object is the leftmost object in the image. For the distance measurement, ultrasonic distance measurement system is used. It has two important tasks: computer vision and image processing. Existing system. In the existing system, we have to measure sizes manually by using instruments. The simple and the common method is ruler or tape measurement. The calipers are used in manufacturing industry to measure dimensions, and micrometers is used for precision and so on. The major disadvantages are: existing system performance is very low, computationally complex, more execution time required to generate results. Proposed system. In proposed system, we use OpenCV library to detect the object. The system have the functions like amread to load the image, CVT counter function, color function to convert the image into grayscale, etc. It will also calculate the area and perimeter of the object using OpenCV's counter area and arc length functions. You can also calculate the centroid of the object using OpenCV's moments functions. Advantages of the proposed system are: easy detection of the object with the concluded technique, time consuming, best accuracy of measurements. System architecture is shown here. First step is data collection. Data is collected in the form of images or videos. By using the OpenCV2 algorithm, the model is implemented. Then the object is detected by using OpenCV, and using the SkyPy library, the measurement is detected in inches. Then the total number of objects detected is shown as output. System modules. Module 1, data set collection. Module 2, data set pre-processing. Module 3, object detection. Module 4, object measurement. Module 5, save data. Data set collection. The process includes collecting, measuring and analyzing different types of information. Once the data is collected, it cleans and processes the data and make this data useful for business. Data pre-processing. In pre-processing, the data is organized into meaningful information. It has functions for pre-processing steps. It involves operations such as filtering, thresholding, and morphological operations. Object detection. OpenCV provides functions detecting and segmenting objects in images such as find contours, draw contours, etc. The DNN deep neural network module is used for deep learning based detection. Object measurement. It also provides functions for object measurement. You can also measure the properties such as area, perimeter, centroid and orientation using OpenCV's geometric functions. Save data. It saves the measured object properties and other relevant data suitable for our application. The software requirement and the hardware requirement are shown here. Finally, the conclusion is: now the system can detect and measure object in real-time video after the object has been detected by using CANEdge detector. The size is obtained for each object by using OpenCV's functions. OpenCV is a versatile and flexible library that provides a wide range of tools for object measurement in images. And finally, the references are shown here. This is the end of the presentation. Thank you.